friends, now let's see the exercise from 1.2, question number 5. Find 5 rational numbers between. They are given 2 rational numbers between that we are going to find any 5 rational numbers. So first we will see whether the given values are in rational number form, p by q form. Yes, of course. Then see whether the denominators are same. No. So now we are going to find the LCM of the denominator. P and 5 is 15 because both are prime numbers. So directly you can multiply to obtain LCM. Then we are taking the first rational number. The denominator is becoming 15, which we found the LCM. With 3, what to be multiplied to get 15? 5. With the same factor, you are multiplying the numerator. The 2 5s are 10. Then take the next rational number. The denominator 15 only. Then with 5, what to be multiplied? 3. With the same factor, you are multiplying the numerator. So you are obtaining 12 by 15. So now you see, children. Here 10 by 15, here 12 by 15. We change the denominator same by using LCM. Then 10, definitely children, between 10 and 12, will it be 5 rational number? Between 10 by 15 and 12 by 15. 10 by 15 and 12 by 15, that is, I mean number 9, beyond the 10. Is there 10 rational number? We need here 5 rational number or 10, any rational number we can find. So here 10, 5 rational number, is there 5 or 10 rational numbers? No, that's why we have taken this number. And as I said already, you can multiply by any number, children. Here I multiplied by 6, you multiplied by 7, 8, 9, 10. Suppose, ma'am, when I multiply here 2 or 3, again I am not getting the required rational number. So multiply by some other number, that's all. So here when we multiply by 6, we are getting 60 by 90 here. Then the next rational number also we are multiplying with the same factor, 72 by 90. Children, you see, between 60 by 90 and 72 by 90, do we have a required rational number or not? We need only 5, is it or not? So we can write 5 or 10 rational number. We can write, because between 60 and 72, there are more rational numbers. So here we brought any 5 we can pick up and write. Now, write 5 rational numbers greater than minus 2. Sixth question, write 5 rational numbers greater than minus 2. Like where question number 2, I think so, we have seen like the smaller than 2 we have seen. Now here, greater than minus 2. Where is the minus 2 on number line here? Greater than, more than, like that comes mean we have to use right hand side of the given value. The given value minus 2. So you have to take right side. Why right hand side values? Because greater than, more than, greater than, given means you can take the values of the minus right hand side of the values. Minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, all are rational numbers only. They are asking just 5 rational numbers. You can pick up any 5 and you can write. See here, right hand side of minus 2, minus 1 picked up, 0 we picked up, even 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 also right answer only. Why if we write such a number like this, you are showing some more rational number p by q form. If these numbers also p by q form, hiding denominator 1, of course. See, how did we write this 1 by 2? Between 0 and 1. We are finding one number. How do we find between 0 and 1? Add 0 plus 1, 1, then by 2. Because we are finding only one number, that mid number. 0 and 1, the exact mid number we are finding. 0 plus 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Then 3 by 4, like that we can find different numbers. 3 by 4 between 1 by 2 and here, I mean between 1 by 2 and 1, we can find one number. Between 1 and 3 by 2, we can find many numbers. Like that, we can list out many numbers with a rational number, I mean with a rational form. So, greater than means right hand side of the given value. Smaller than or less than means left hand side of the given value. We have to pick up the numbers from the left hand side of the given number.